Just what I needed. This is a voice from your past. Let's get together. Pretend things aren't weird.
All right, let's do it. But don't get too crazy.
Good. I've been monitoring your movements. I can be there soon.
Let's do this. How about this? Just like old times. Wow. Man. I'm glad to see you again. I mean, this is great.
You're saying that, but I'm detecting, I don't know. Tension.
Yeah, no, that's not you. It's me. I hold it in my shoulders.
Oh, really? You need a massage?
No. Thanks. The shoulders are a symptom of a bigger problem. I'm working on it with my therapist. Grown-up kids, grown-up marriage. It's hard.
Oh, yeah. I bet.
How about this, huh? Just like old times. You know, I wish I'd have gone and found you.
Do you?
Yeah, for sure. Certainly. If I'd have known you were alive, and it'd be like this, absolutely. In a heartbeat.
So, how'd you think it would be? I mean, when you decided not to look, how were you thinking it would be?
I'm sorry, man. I ain't communicating it right. I thought you were dead. This is just all so overwhelming, man. We got a second chance at this, you know? I'm getting a little emotional, actually. I mean, who gets second chances, huh?
Crocodile. Tell you what, Mikey, my life now is one long orgy of easy sex, strong meth, and good times with good people, but I miss the old days.
Oh, you do you? What? Us? Always broke? On the run? Crazy shit? The place always covered in snow? You miss that crap?
Yeah, sure. I miss my innocence.
My innocence? You?
Yeah, I miss not knowing the people you like most turn out to be.
Hey, we ain't far from a movie theater. You wanna catch a flick? There's a bar right around here. You want to grab a drink? Let's be honest, T. The old days were shit.
Come on, they were the best days of your life, and you know it.
Yeah, living out of motels, getting shot at? Nah. They were shit.
Ah, you were cool, Em. I guess you forgot.
Thank you. I'm cool.
Whoa!
Damn!
Mierda!
Rick! It breaks up now! What the?
Whoa! Ho!
Look out!
You might want to step back just a little bit. All right, let's do this thing.